Oops, alright there guys, it's Mothership checking back in. I was just about to name myself, and then I accidentally, hit tab shift, and then instead of hitting tab shift to close the whole Steam interface, I hit alt tab, and then I couldn't get back into the game, it just wouldn't open up. I thought, oh man, I might have to redo the intro and remake my character, but luckily it kind of started working again. I was very, very close there, so sorry if it seems a little bit, discontinuated from where it left off last, but so I decided I was just gonna, oh, what, why is holding shift just bringing that up? Alright, okay, we're just gonna go SC, Mothership. There we go, because, I mean, it's pretty appropriate, I think.
You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock.
What damn monkeys
Follow
playing
the captain
Skyrim?
Prisoner.
What? Wait. They just say I'm getting my head chopped off anyways? You don't even know who I am.
Oh, frick, Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Yeah, because that won't upset people.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Come on!
What a beautiful
I haven't
ceremony.
Got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
The guy who's holding the axe looks like the Gimp. Ooh. Well, then.
Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Justice.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the
Breton. His head's in a box. Oh, come on, are you gonna get rid of
there it is again? Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner.
Come on, get rid of the other dead body just laying there. Okay, so I'm just gonna kneel down on this other dude. It's a bit unsanitary. Oh god, there's a head still there. Okay, this guy's going to go off.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
I feel that guy was still gonna cut my head off. Oh! Oh shit! Ooh, that's pretty. Saving Private Ryan.
This way!
Oh, so disoriented.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
How do you get out of your shackles, buddy?
We need the move
here.
Now!
Okay.
Up through the
this
tower.
Guy.
Let's go!
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Am I waiting for you?
What are you waiting for?
Just
need to move.
Go! Oh. Whoa! Oh my god, it's gonna fucking... Can I loot this guy?
In on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Think I can do it?
Go!
Oh. Whoa, okay, I got some pretty good... Oh, okay. That's a pretty good jump. There's a fire. Okay, the fire does hurt me. Some stuff I can steal. Oh, by the way, I'm a total loot whore in this game, so if there's anything I can take, I'm gonna take it. Just because I know I can sell it eventually. Anything to steal, anything to steal.
Don't look up! Focus on me! You can... Hammond, you need to get over here!
Whoa,
now.
There's a dragon over there.
Batter boy, you're doing great! Oh. Torol!
Oh!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Prisoner? Still
Gunnar,
me a
take
prisoner?
Care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Where am I?
God's guide you, Hadvar.
God's guide us. I'm getting out of here. Where do you go? Oh, okay. I'm going this way.
Stay close to the wall!
Oh, which one? This one? Oh! Oh, this one.
Quickly, follow me!
Is the dragon talking? It like had words down there. Like, the phonetics of a dragon talking. Fire them. Fire them.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Okay. It's just us.
How does it move so damn fast?
It's a dragon. Deal with it.
Taylor, you damn traitor. Out of my way.
We're escaping. Okay, wait.
You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all the summer, guard.
But
come on. Into the keep.
Okay. Look at that. Alright. So this is one thing I noticed. The first time I watched my friend play this, he went with this guy. I've never seen anyone go with Ulfric. I'm gonna go with Ulfric. Everyone always follows Hadgar or Hadron, whatever. Hadros. Hadgar.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
That's a guy? Looks like a girl.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
I think
that thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, okay.
There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
That's depressing. Dang it. Oh, he's naked.
All right. Get
have. Okay, access my inventory and magic. All right, so I'm going to go for a spell, dude. Let's see, F1 to equip. Favorites. Okay, I know how this favorite thing kind of works. So.
Armor on, and get that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
There you go.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
See about it. This one's locked, you sure about it? What if I had a lockpick?
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Well, so we go. Okay, well anyways, let's get some apparel on. Don we now our gay apparel? Okay, art or ready now?
Imperials,
they cover!
Oh.
Get this gate open.
So let me equip this. Oh, burn. Sorry, dude.
That's all you.
Yeah.
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Let's see here.
Off. If he's got anything, I'm getting it first.
Here we are. Found the key. Let's see if it opens that door.
Alright, let's see if I can get any other magics going on. A conjure familiar. Oh, that's cool. Okay, F, favor that. Favoring it. Whoops, that was not favoring it. Got powers, I've got dragon skin. Taking it. Alright.
That's it. Come on. Get out of here before the...
Okay. Yeah. There we go. Dragon skin.
It brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Oh no. Cabbage. I'm too strong for myself. Alright, Stealing all the stuff. Stealing it. And I know most of the stuff in Visima is worth its weight, but it's like, I'll trade stuff out eventually, as I don't need it anymore. Oops, I didn't favor that. Okay. I don't like this. Why is I hit left and like it activates my right arm? Let's see if I can change that. Left hand. There we go. Right hand. There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, my magic is low, which may prevent you from casting spells. Drink a potion or wait for it to recover. Okay. Kind of just firing blanks over here. All right. What do you have to say?
There may be a way out.
Down this way.
Look out! That dragon doesn't give up easy.
Everything important and let's move. It's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Puppy. Go, Doug. Come on.
For Alfred. Stormcloak.
Burn. Oh, I'm sorry.
Storeroom. See if you can find any potions.
Picking up. See, how much weight do I have? Yeah, quite a lot of weight actually left over. I thought I was getting close to full. Ooh, that's a good puppy. I wish I could pet you. Ooh, that ferocious killing machine. Taking it all. Spamming the E button. Choose what's important later. Oh, that's another thing I should have warned people or warned you guys about for when I play through here, it's gonna be a lot of inventory management because I'm gonna collect up all this crap and then get rid of the stuff that I don't need. Ooh. Oh, did my doggy die? It sounded like it died. Like its neck crapped. It snapped. I take the skins off the wall. Taking it all, yeah, some more potions, collecting up these pots, oh, this must be where they're at, cool. God, there's so much loot everywhere, someone tells me this stuff's gonna become very useless very quickly. I think I've cleaned this room out. Oh no, still more. Okay, oops, more pots.
Done? Let's get moving.
No. I'm not done. Ooh, what's up here? Did not notice this the first time. Which has something up there. Let me just get a better look. First, let me clean out these rabbits. Oh, there's actually nothing up there. Okay. I hear some fight. Doesn't sound like fight words over here. Oh. Burn!
This was now.
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like the
Book of the Dragon Ball. Take it.
Something in this cave. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Take it. Oh! Dang. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, buddy. Wait, what's... Huh. Look at that. Just little things in this game make it really badass. Anything back behind here? Oh, being an RPG-ist of me. Okay, get out of the way from there. I think it's time you died. Okay. Unlocking this door. Okay. I already know how to unlock. Locked. Bam! Didn't waste a thing. I'm really, like, claustrophobic in here. I feel like someone's gonna lock it behind me. No, it's died. Oop, bug it. Taking it. book. That's one of the coolest things I think of this game. All the like little mini books and stuff. There's so much lore. Like, I'm not gonna go through and read all the stuff just because I could seriously sit here for days reading all the crap they put in this game. Not crap, but you know, like all the stuff. Like, the attention to detail is amazing. Oh, I just realized I've got all this stuff I can equip. Drop that. I should probably get good at light armors because I'm gonna be a mage and stuff. Okay, any worthless crap? Most of this stuff's probably really just useless. To carry around. Also, this seems worth its weight, though. Maybe these baskets. Oh, definitely not this. Not those. Not those. Not that. That's fine for now. Okay. Can equip my Conjurer of a Familia. Alright, let's pick these locks here. Otherwise, somebody's gonna be very angry with me if I don't. Oops. Nailed it. Okay. Ooh, spell tomb. Ooh. This seems like something I would want. Books. Let's read this. Learn sparks. Something tells me this is gonna give me electro fingers. I'll be on like the power of the Sith Lord. Alright, let's go find those. Novice rogue. Okay, I bet you I look really cool now. Oh yeah. Look at that. Like a hunter, sort of. Like the way I'm walking around. It's like a... that was not the sound of a hunter. Oh, by the way, when I was casting games earlier today, I finished off the series with Idra and White Raw and Idra and Hawk, and I gave myself a worse sore throat, I think. So you have to excuse me if I start to get less winded as I play more of this game. Not only that, but the game kind of speaks for itself, I think. Useless. Completely useless. Find the door. I want to be polite. One thing I should probably do is save. Mm-hmm. Oh, some people over here. Guys, don't get too far in, man. I'm looting bodies over here.
Better to stick together down here.
It is better. Better to stick around together here. Oh, yeah. Here around. Hold on one second, let me. There we go, there we go. I'm gonna the sparks go? There we go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
Just give the general some time.
Death to the
Okay, let's see. Arrows, I'll take them. Longbow. Oh god, I'm gonna go over my carrying capacity again, aren't I? Yep. Oh, so much useful. Alright. See, these baskets, I have a feeling I don't need. I don't need these baskets. Room. The worthless. Charcoal. Skull looks pretty heavy. I don't need these. Bowls, I don't need that. Oh, dude. I don't know that shit about my capacity again, that's fine. Take it all. I wonder if you can like improve the aim of your abilities. Although, kind of the allure to these, like, coolest part about a lot of these spells is that they are so catastrophic, I think. If they were dead accurate, they'd feel too precise. God, all this stuff seems like it can sell pretty well. This stuff seems really heavy, though. Drop it. Oops, I probably actually want to keep... I'm like burning my friends alive.
Let's go
really
ahead.
Bad.
See if the way is.
Like per cost per weight, some of this equipment's actually better than
here.
The crap. Oh man, that looks really uncomfortable. The position that guy's in right there. Can I pickpocket that already? Oh, can I? Can I electrocute her? Let's just stand in the water. Uh-oh. Okay. I think we're all pretty aware of what's going on here, so let me just alt-tab really quick. We'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, let's see. Now, oh, this is really cool, something that I just recently found out about. I've been trying to figure out, like, what's up with some of this water, right? Like, why is it so, like, oddly colored? I thought it was wine on the ground or something. Like, I'm like, oh man, there's kind of a lot of wine. Or I thought it was blood, maybe, mixed with the water. But it turns out, if you're ready for this, it's so cool. It's like oil, look at that. All lights on fire, I wish I'd used that.
Let's see where this goes.
It goes to the outside world, buddy. Maybe not. Actually, this thing's going. Is it going up or down? I can't tell. A little bit of both. Okay. Come on. Whoa, what? Oh no. Did I just break the game? Can I get back out? Did I just Uh-oh, am I stuck? I think I'm stuck actually right now too. Oh no! Oh my god. Oh. I just keep spamming jump. Eventually it'll get out. I seem to be rising slightly. Oh, wow. Come on. I see it's moving. Very interesting. This always happens to me in RPGs. I always get stuck in the most random places. Alright, good thing I'm loaded. Or I saved right before. Right before lighting that stuff on fire. How fast my mana regen is now, I can't light. Okay, didn't mean to do that, but now I can take her stuff. I want her stuff first. Crappier gear. The other guys. Can I kill him too? I wanna just. Just save.
Let the way out's up ahead. Let's see where this goes.
Wow, this guy's resilient. Whoa, wait, that levels you up? No way, this guy's like a punching bag. I can just level my skills on this guy. Oh, that is flawed, man.
No going back that way now.
Guess not.
Better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
That's exploitable. You can actually just do that to him all day long. He's not gonna fight back because he's like the tutorial dude. Oh, you know what? I bet you this is. Yeah, okay, I bet you I know where this leads. Okay, so what I did, that wasn't actually. Okay, I thought I like broke the game or something by going back here. I'm actually supposed to be able to go back here and get this. Money, potion. Nice. Can I go even further than that? No, I don't like it. See, I like most games would just like end with a rock wall. This kind of gives it a little speculation. It makes you feel like there's more to the cave than this narrow pathway. And if we actually look, look at that. It doesn't like. This is actually very linear. I mean, you've got this little sanctioning. Actually, it's not that linear at all. There's multiple pathways. But, like, right here, this is all very linear. But it didn't actually feel, like, exceptionally linear. Which I think something that this game has done very well is, like, the water. It's like, even though it's actually pretty darn linear, I'm not gonna lie, I've seen quite a bit of the game. There's a lot of the stuff is linear, but. They do it in such a way that the rooms, they feel like there's more to them. It doesn't feel like you're walking straight on it. Because, like, there's multiple little paths that you can go off that kind of splinter. Like this! What is this? There was nothing here! But the fact that you can go up here is quite remarkable. Comparatively. So you might be following this straight line. There's multiple ways you can go. It's kind of weird.
It doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
Guess we'd better try this way.
Good work, Junior. And it's like, yeah, this is a dead end. This is a dead end. It's very linear. But the way it works is, like, you can see beyond there. There's more to it. And I bet you actually come around there. But, oh, there is a way out through here. Who'd have thought? But the game just ends right here. Oh, spiders. Oh, it's a big.
I hate those stab things. Too many eyes, you know?
It's actually really funny. When you go with the other guy right after this, he says, oh, giant spiders. Next thing you know, there'll be giant snakes. And I wasn't expecting there to be, like, I thought it was supposed to be foreshadowing, that there'd be some giant snakes up ahead. Oddly enough, there weren't any giant snakes. Spoiler alert, there aren't any giant snakes up ahead. I keep expecting, like, Except if you're just falling through here. After what happened the last time. Look how beautiful this looks, though. If I had anti-aliasing, this would look even better. Ooh, decimated corpse. Desiccated, actually. Skeever tail. I'll take it. Take it again. Ooh, what's up there? This is what I mean by it. Even though it's a pretty linear path, there's a lot of stuff just around you in general. It doesn't make you feel like you're on just a singular path, you know? I think it's kind of a lost art doing that in games. But when you do it right, it adds to the game so much. Hold up one second. Let me do one thing. One thing I never learned about it, or until like lately until I was watching my friend play, is that if you just eat it, like you discover the actual effects that they do. The first one, at least. You see how all these ingredients have effects?
This way.
I just like poison myself terribly because some of them don't have good effects and they're meant to be used in poisons. Anything behind here? Just behind the waterfall. Can't remember this one. Eat the body. Nope. Get up here. God, I can't stop myself from just exploring everything. Well, there's nothing up there. I love that. I love that there's nothing up here. Like, I'm not being sarcastic, it's a good thing that there isn't something up there. It just proves that they built this into the level just for the sake of having a level.
See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and
slow. Oh, hell no, we're fighting a bear.
Watch where you step.
Or, if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
The bear is no match for me. Oh wait, I just realized. I've been playing... Hold up one second. I said I was going to play this game on the hardest difficulty. Therefore I will. Oops. There you go. I am no liar. I should probably go back and fight that bear. On the hardest difficulty. I don't want it though. It's going to go far back. Sorry guys. I'm now officially playing on... Whoa, I'm carrying too much now. Oh. Uh-oh. Something tells me that this means I can carry less stuff. Oh, no. The bear's stuff is too much. Okay. Oof. I was like, no. Playing on harder difficulty means you carry less? It's bull. That is not what... I hurt myself by dropping that. Let me try to lose it. Coin person here. I know I saw it. Okay. Check everything. The disease, man, I can't stop it. The game makes me do it. One of these times, there's gonna be something up here. I'm gonna reward you for that. Reward you for consistency. Get up here. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Ooh, look at that, wait. Harvest? Tamponia. Tamponella. Aria Tamponella. Huh. Look at that. I found something. Is that supposed to be like super rare ingredient? Some sort of mushroom. You better eat it. Restored some energy. Okay. Hey there. Let's get on with it. Just up. Oh, you know what actually just occurred to me? That's probably been about a half an hour, so I'm gonna break the video right here. When I come back, we're gonna continue out of this dark, dank hole. See you guys next time.